大家好，今天我们学习水。水 means water. We'll create some common phrases with 水。喝水，喝 means drink. 喝水 is drink water. For example, 我渴了 ,I'm thirsty. 我想喝水。I want to drink water. 冰水，冰水 ,iced water. 你想喝什么水？ What water do you want to drink? 我想喝冰水。I want to drink iced water. 冰 means ice. So, if you are in the restaurant, the waiter asks you,你要加冰吗? Do you need ice? 是的。But if you don't need ice, you just say, 不谢谢。Or you can say, 不我不要加冰。开水。开水。Boiled water. 你想喝什么水? What water do you want to drink? 我想喝开水。I want to drink boiled water. You know, Chinese people have the habit of drinking boiled water.
一杯水。
杯 means cup.
一杯水。
A cup of water.
请给我一杯水。
Please give me a cup of water.
一瓶水。
瓶 means bottle.
一瓶水
a bottle of water.
请给我一瓶水。
Please give me a bottle of water.
Alright, that's all for today. 好吧，今天就学习到这里。请记得帮我订阅、点赞、留言哦。谢谢你。下次见。